Our first ever visitors from South America come from Chile, that long, thin country squeezed between the Andes mountain range and the Pacific Ocean. Liberated from Spanish rule in 1810 by General Bernardo O'Higgins, a red-haired Chilean of Irish ancestry, aided by Scott Admiral Lord Cochrane. The concert band of the Army of Chile and the Radetzky March. Easter Island is in the South Pacific, 2,237 miles west of the mainland of Chile. So called because it was discovered by a Dutch explorer on Easter Day, 1722. It's been a Chilean dependency since 1888. The Evandart Artistic Company of Dancers from Chile recreate a Polynesian dance, sensual and virile. It's called Sao Sao. Panachos Rojos March is a tune which honors the red plumes on the helmets of the band. The music of the Beatles reached South America, as we hear now in Get Back. March. Adios al septimo de linea. Farewell to the seventh of line. Honours those who fought in the Pacific War of 1879 to 83. And it will be followed by Obertura Patriotica Chilena, the Chilean Patriotic Overture. Concert band of the Army of Chile, with Lieutenant Colonel Guillermo Opaza Luna in command, and the Avendarte Artistic Company, directed by Victor Hugo Aravena. And they leave the Esplanade to a good old Chilean song.